Hello everyone, this is Rookie and welcome back to Far Cry 2 Origins Edition. I never said that before, but yeah, this is what the game is called, but I just kept on saying Far Cry 2 and I was just being lazy. Let's continue your last left off, shall we? We last left off, we finished a mission, but my god, all my buddies are dying on me. So I guess Marty will be my new buddy now? Oh jeez. I don't know if I should trust these weapons. I should get some new ones. Cool.
Thank you. Mavai. Everything cool? I'm here if you need me, man. No problem. Just gonna come out and say this. I'm not gonna second guess you just because of what happened to Hakim. He was a professional and he knew the risks. Be cool, man.
Thank you. At least Morty still has my back, at least. Let me save just in case. Cause I don't think there's any way I can save that dude, my buddy from last time.
Yeah, setting beacon fires on the living animals.
How's it, brother? No weapons inside, Freya. I'll hold on to them.
Actually, I need to look up something real quick. I don't know.
In the mud, do not wait. Strike the enemy as soon as you see him. Good people, protect your country. The Eshia snakes have entered the Lego Reserve south of the airport. Go there now, good people, and finish out these snakes. Take off their heads, remove their fangs, drain their poison, show these APR snakes.
No rest for the wicked, I see. That's good. These are dangerous times for the APR. Nobody's safe anymore, not even me.
It's the butcher himself.
Let's discuss a bit of business. You've heard the radio. It's outrageous, the lies. I have a plan to shut down Liberation Radio, once and for all. They're very crafty, these announcers. They do not use a building to broadcast. They have a trailer. It's a radio station on the move. But today, we know where they are. They're hiding in the rocks overlooking Willow Gold Village. It is deserted. Nobody there to witness events. They've selected a good position. If I send an entire squad, they'll see my men coming. They'll have time to escape, defend themselves. But you are just one man. You'll have the element of surprise, and all you have to do is blow up one generator. A man as strong and as fast as you will have no problem. I hope you'll consider our cause. The lies these men tell are helping no one.
We've arranged payment, of course. Destroying the generator will cripple the transmitter. Remember, you're looking for Wheeler Gold Village.
Wasn't I just there?
Watch yourself out there. Hayden is a good man.
That's foreshadowing? Who's calling me?
Hey man, long time no see. You got a minute? Come meet me at the safe house upriver from the resort.
Oh, cool. Now Marty's my buddy. And Frank Builders is my rescue prison now. That's cool. All right. Why is Marty... Okay, whatever. Alright, cool. So now Marty's my main buddy. Cool.
I was right, wasn't I? About those Magruder Powell jerks. They couldn't cut it here, they were way out of their league. Come on, let's get to work. Other side of the hill, there's this empty resort. UFL Minister of Propaganda hangs out there. He's the sensor. He's got a 10-second delay on the radio broadcasts. I need you to go take care of him, all right? The boss is paying you good money to shut down Liberty Radio. Fine, but before you take it out, show that to the DJ. Make sure he reads it on the air. I want everybody to hear it. There won't be any monitor to stop him. The front's brought this European health official for a goodwill tour. You know, look at our great clinics, blah blah. But if anything happens to this pendejo, it's gonna be bad for the UFLL. That message is gonna incite a riot. Bullshit, just lies about this VIP, but doesn't matter. Militia will go nuts. They're gonna converge from all over. They'll tear this guy's SUV apart. You know how I know about this guy? The idiot hired me to be his driver. They probably should have hired someone else, you think? Only problem with this plan is that I'm gonna be in the car with the dude. Anything to stick it to the UFLL fuckwads. But I'm gonna need your help. When this thing goes down, you gotta come find me and get me out of there. Okay, man, it's on. See you soon, eh?
See you soon. Oh, it's right over there. Okay. I need to take a boat. Perfect, there's a boat over there.
Goddamn, let's get in there!
Please, oh, go! I can open for them!
Anything I have is yours. There is very little value here. You are welcome to take the television set. I have some money in my pocket. Please. In some cases, are actively engaged in the looting.
At this stage, it is difficult to know for certain. The situation on the ground is chaotic at best. The only suspect mission is the radio, and it is only
on. Okay, I don't hear a click on the radio anymore. You must have capped that guy. Head over to Wheeligal. The transmitter is still parked there. Remember to take it out after the DJs read our little call to arms.
Oh!
Alright, got enough ammo for it. Cool. That was crazy.
Thank you. care for your mother. Do not let the snakes and the crocodiles of the APR attack.
No one's allowed in here.
Oh my god. What do you want? Please. If you want the radio, let me explain. There is a delay on the broadcast. The sensor monitors everything. He only allows approved messages on the air. No, let's go. Fine, whatever. But nobody would ever hear this. We interrupt this song for a very important message. There is an invader in our midst. The crocodiles have brought in a spy. This person is disguised as a health official. They are here to poison our wells. Their poison will cripple our children. Do you hear me? Your children. We cannot let this happen. Together, we must stop the spy immediately. His SUV is on the highway south of Willagorn. Don't let him reach the desert. I did what you asked. Please, leave.
Sounded good, bro. Even pissed me off. But now you're gonna get over here to the highway and meet me. I can see people heading our way. Thank you.
percent are we at now? 69, alright.
I'll try to find somebody. Stand by. Hey, friend, I have some information. There is nothing from Major Tembosa today, but I thought of you when I heard this. A UFL is holding someone at the brewery. Not sure who he is, but he's not local. Maybe important. Someone told me, now I'm telling you. Have a look if you want.
Sure.
Hey, how's
Jesus, mate. Never was there a bigger bunch of idiots in these local...
Good luck, man. What are you talking about?
I just asked the old man if I don't want to check the This is all the moment. The Jekyll is an evil supernatural attention. This day has come for the Jekyll to bring strong mayhem with
him. There's a lot of people talking right now. Let's check this out. It's nighttime.
Thank you. What are the guards? Did you kill them? You must have been a prisoner, too. Thank you for getting me out. I'm Nasreen. Nasreen Davar. Look, we can't stay here. We have to split up. We'll move faster that way. I'll find you later.
Tashik. She's cool.
Someone fucked with them. You could go. Fucking play back. Dang, the people I lost are in the 30s. This is a mixed group. It's mixed with 20 and 30 year olds now.
But the character I'm playing as is the oldest, I believe. I think Andre's like 40 or 41.
How's it, brother? No weapons, mate. Arms out to the side.
It's risky.
What is risky? It will not affect our people.
You're in no shape to start a war with another country.
Who says there will be war, Mr. Gribbs? You're too literal. We will not be responsible for this horrible travesty. No, our prayers will go out to the unfortunate victims of this tragedy. This will unite us, one Africa. Now, do you see? We need this right now. Too much unrest on the street. This will focus people on what is important. Our friend has returned. Perhaps you'll help us put an end to this once and for all.
Oh yes, I remember you. Rather difficult to forget.
I hear you know how to work with explosives. We need a man to shut down a large pipeline. But we're selling fresh water to our neighbors. The UFLL will not profit at the expense of our people. The pipeline is going to suffer a total and complete system failure, and soon. Of course, we would never be involved in such a thing. It must be the work of a free agent. The pipe is most vulnerable at the construction site, maybe 200 meters inland from the lake. But first, you'll have to travel to the Time of Diamond mine and liberate some TNT. The mine is in enemy territory. This will not be an easy mission. Reeves worries. He thinks of the people who rely on that water. But this is wartime. Suffering is unavoidable, eh? It is for a greater good, for a stronger Africa.
The money's in here now. You'll find explosives at the diamond mine demo shed and the pipeline targets at the construction site. Good luck.
Thank you.
Be ready for anything. I'd expect the worst if I were you.
Yep. I'm just gonna expect chaos and hell on this one. Nareen Devere is my rescue personnel instead.
Thank you.
So none of my buddies are calling me, huh? Okay.
Oh!
Marty. Meet me up the hill from the lakes and go to Levy in 5 minutes.
Alright, bet. Vehicle's still good. Thank goodness. Alrighty, I'm back. Some type of supplies around here. Unless the supplies were right over here and it got burned. Probably, dang. Huh, well that explains a lot.
Hey, over here. Nice work getting that demo out of the Timo shed. You know I was working security over there, and now I'm out of a job thanks to you. I guess you kinda owe me. So before you hit the pipeline, hit the reservoir pump house, where they control the water flow. Automatic cutoff systems. Take it out. When your bomb, my bomb, goes off at the construction site, water will go everywhere. It'll flood the whole riverbed all the way back to that bullshit mine. You know that place is a joke, right? There aren't any diamonds in there, they just pretend to run that mine to keep the troops motivated. Once Timo's flooded, it won't matter if people think the mine's pinched out or not. It'll be gone, and nobody'll give a good goddamn what the UFLL wants from them. Of course, I'm gonna get blamed for this, since all that TNT was stolen on my watch. It means you gotta come up to the mine and help me get out of there after it all goes down.
Fair enough.
Lots of guards at the pump house, come strapped.
Okay. Actually, you know what? I better keep the rusty weapons. Or are they both rusty? I don't know. Hit their own enemy, that's funny. Thank you.
and the pipeline's wide open. Take it out.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Water is everywhere. Hey, remember what I told you. I need your help to get out of here. The guys are pissed. They want blood.
Thank you.
Hey, hey! Don't fuck with me! Get off of
him! Get him down! I'll hold him!
Wow. All right. I gotta reload the shotgun every time? Yeah, I don't like that.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Dart gun. No, flamethrower. Alrighty guys, I'm about to end my video from here, and I'll see you guys on the next episode of Far Cry 2. Bye-bye!